下面我们大家安静自己的心，把这个时间分别为圣。
Let's quiet our hearts as we set this time apart.
好，大家请起立，我们一起来唱赞美诗，借我赐恩福。
Let's all rise as we sing, Make Me a Blessing.
Thank you.
仍然站立，同心祷告。
Let's remain standing as we bow our heads in prayer.
圣父、圣子、圣灵，我们三位一体的独一真神，满心感谢赞美你。
Holy Father, Holy Son, Holy Spirit, we thank you wholeheartedly.
主啊，今天是你复活得胜的日子。
Lord, today is your resurrected day and that you have risen.
你的众儿女们又因着你的名聚集在你的圣殿当中。
Your people gather together in your name.
你是至高至圣的真神。
You're the highest and the holiest.
你也是全知全能的主。
And that you're also the Almighty Father.
万物都是你所造的。
Everything is created by you.
凡有生命气息的，都应当来到你的面前俯伏敬拜。
Those with breath should come before you to worship you.
我们也要一把所有的称颂、荣耀、权柄。通通都赐给你。
And we want to give unto you all the glory and honor and praise.
主啊，感谢你保守我们能有机会来到你的面前来，为你献上敬拜。
And we thank you for the opportunity to come before you to offer our worship, our praise to you.
我们要带着心灵和诚实，在你的面前来寻求你，仰望你。
When to search you and to look up to you, to seek your face with truth and in spirit.
求等你的灵运行在我们每个人的心中，求你在这里居首位，掌王权。
May your Holy Spirit move in our hearts and take eminence in this place.
主啊，你赐给我们有颗谦卑的心，受教的灵，让我们可以牢牢的臣服在你的话语的教导之下。
Give us a humble spirit and a teachable heart, to listen to your word.
赐给我们一颗渴慕你话语的心，愿意被你的话语所光照。
Help us to have this hunger and thirst for your word, and that your word will enlighten us.
主啊，你带领我们每一个弟兄姐妹，所有的同工会众，都在同一个灵里。同盟造就。
That we all be, whether we are listeners or whether we are serving you, that we are built together, edified together.
今天也求你大大的赐能力给你忠心的仆人余传道，借着他的口，你亲自的来对我们说话。
And empower your speaker, preacher E, that anoint him and speak forth your word.
借着他的信息，让你的真理扎扎实实的扎根在我们每一个人的心上。
And then, Father, through your word, that your truth will take root in our hearts.
主啊，你就是道路、真理、生命。
And that you are the way, the truth, and the life.
你的话语是我们脚前的灯，路上的光。
The word is the lamp unto our feet and the light unto our path.
你让我们不仅仅听到，而且行道。
That we not only be listeners to your word, but be doers of your word.
让我们借着你的话语吧，还没有信主的人能真正的带到你的面前来认识你。
That for those who have yet to know you, that your word will lead them to know you.
主啊，真的是求你。大大的使用我们每一个人作为你合用的器皿来行使你的大使命。
And use every one of us as a useful vessel to bring forth your commandment.
让你的话语、你的真理都能真的进入每一个人的心中。
That your word will be able to enter into every one of our hearts.
愿你的名被高举，得荣耀。我这样的祈求祷告是奉主耶稣基督的圣名。
May your name be lifted up, that you deserve all the glory, and we pray all this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. 大家请坐。
Please be seated.
现在是奉献的时间。
Now is the time for offering.
Thank you.
请起立，我们唱三一颂。
Let's all rise for the doxology. Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
我感谢你带领我们在这个阴天还能够来到神的家来敬拜你。
That on this not sunny day that we can come into the house of the Lord to worship Him.
让我们能不管外面的情况如何，我们向着你的心是永远不变的。
Regardless of the circumstances outside, that our hearts towards you will never change.
因为你是以永远不变的爱来爱我们。
Because you love us with an unmutable love.
我们现在将感恩的标记献上。
And now we offer unto you our love, our thanksgiving offering.
也求你今天借着你忠心的仆人来向我们每个人说话。
And through your faithful servant today, you like to speak to us.
也让我们都有一个愿意听到和行道的心。
Give us a heart that is willing to hear and to do your work.
也求你垂听我们的祷告，医治在我们当中身体有软弱、有病痛的人。
And heal those who need healing, who are physically weak, and through our prayer, we thank you for listening to our prayers.
我们这时候纪念主耶稣在地上教导他的门徒这样祷告说。
At this moment, we remember what the Lord Jesus on earth taught his disciples to pray, saying,
我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探。救我们脱离凶恶，因为国度、权柄、荣耀全是你的，直到永远。阿门。大家请坐。
Please be seated.
好，现在我们一起来读经，我们一起读马可福音第十六章。
So we are going to look into the scripture that is in the book of Mark.16 verses 15 to 18.
我们一起来读哈。他又对他们说：“你们往普天下去，传福音给万民。听，信而受洗的必然得救，不信的必被定罪。信的人必有神迹随
着他们。”
就是奉我的名赶鬼，说新方言，手能拿蛇，若喝了什么毒物，也必受害，手按病人，病人就必好了。
And he said to them, Go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. He who believes and is baptized will be saved, but he who does not believe will be condemned. And these signs will follow those who believe.In my name, they will cast out demons. They will speak with new tongues. They will take up serpents, and if they drink anything deadly, it will by no means hurt them. They will lay hands on the sick, and they will recover.
好，我们又继续读《路加福音》第24:46-49.
And that's found in Luke chapter 24, verses 46 to 49.
又对他们说，照经上所写的，基督必受害，第三日从死里复活，并且人要奉他的名传悔改、赦罪的道，从耶路撒冷起，直传到万邦。我们一起读，
你们就是这些事的见证。我要将我父所应许的降在你身上，你们要在城里等候，直到你们领受从上头来的能力。
Then he said to them, Thus it is written, and thus it was necessary for the Christ to suffer and to rise from the dead the third day, and as repentance and remission of sins should be preached in his name to all nations, beginning at Jerusalem. And you are witnesses of these things. Behold, I send the promise of my Father upon you, but tarry in the city of Jerusalem until you are endued with power from on high.
好，下面有请余传道为我们传讲信息，得着上头能力的门徒。
So preacher Yu is going to share with us the disciples who have been clothed with power from on high.
弟兄姐妹平安，
平安。
Jesus, peace.
我们一同低头祷告。
Let's bow our heads in prayer.
亲爱的天父，我们感谢赞美你。
Father, Heavenly Father, we thank you and praise you.
感谢你再一次平安的聚集弟兄姐妹来到你的面前。
And thank you once again to gather brothers and sisters together in your presence.
求你透过今天的经文亲自向我们说话。
And that through the scriptures today that you speak to us.
也赐给我们智慧，能够传讲你的话语。
And grant unto us wisdom to spread your word.
给我们领受能力，带领更多的人来归向你。
Give us power that the more people will be brought into you.
祝福我们以下时间的崇拜。
And bless our time together.
愿你要是荣耀颂赞都归于你。
And we give you all the glory and praise.
祷告祈求，奉靠耶稣基督的圣名。
And we pray this in Jesus' holy name.
Amen.
Amen. 弟兄姐妹，有一个现象，不知道你发现没有？今天的人信主、跟随主，好像没有过去的人那么坚定。
Do you see something that's happening is that nowadays people who believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and saved are not that stable.
可是根据这个研究报告显示，这个时代的人对于福音还是非常 open 的，比较开放。
The people are still open to the gospel today, though.
他们通常不排斥听福音的机会。
排斥。
Reject.
Oh, they will not reject the opportunity to listen to hear the gospel.
你看每一次开大型布道会，都有好多新人站起来决志。
And you see that usually in the gospel rally, there are many people who stand up to accept the Lord Jesus Christ.
他们愿意公开接受耶稣做他们的救主。
They are willing to accept the Lord Jesus Christ as their personal savior publicly.
而且你去到每个教会里，都能看到一些非常热心的弟兄姐妹，忙前忙后在帮助人。
And then you see in the churches that people are so busy serving the Lord.
按理说这样的情况是不是很好？
In this kind of the situation, is that good?
可为什么没有给这个时代带来复兴？
But why is it that it doesn't bring revival to our present situation?
为什么没有把更多的人留在教会中一生跟从主？
That why is it that not too many people are left behind to follow the Lord the rest of their lives?
你可能会说那些很快接受福音的人，他们不见得真的相信。
Or you can see that those who receive the gospel, not necessarily that they will believe.
Okay, 没有错，我同意你的看法。
I agree with you too.
但另一方面，我们这些传讲福音的人是不是也有责任呢？
But we who are preaching the word of God, don't we have also a responsibility?
跟过去的时代相比，我们的问题出在哪里？你想过没有？
In comparison with the past, Where does the problem lies? Have you thought about it?
我们传福音时有没有带着上头的能力去跟人家接触？
And we who connect with people who bring the gospel to people, are we endued with power on high?
还是说你采用人的办法去关怀他们，吸引他们？
Or are you just using your own effort to care for them, to try to attract them?
你知道吗？这两种做法带出来的果效是完全不同的。
And though these two methods, but you can through these two methods you can see that the results are different.
所以我们要学一学早期的使徒，他 他们是怎样传福音的。
And so we have to learn from the earlier disciples in the past how they share the gospel.
OK, 必须承认，如今我们传福音面临着更多的挑战。
We know that we have to admit that our present day's challenges are greater.
我们今天所处的这个时代叫做后现代 ,postmodern.
Postmodern.
Yeah, 后现代。
And our time is called postmodern.
这个时代的人有什么特点？那就是注重感觉要大过理性。
We base more on our feelings than our reasoning.
Yes.在真理面前，他们保持怀疑的态度，只相信自己的 feeling。
They are always a very doubtful kind of people, and they only believe in their own feelings.
在他们看来，所有的真理都是相对的，没有绝对的真理。
And to them is there's no absolute truth.
我的感觉如何？我的 feeling 好不好？那才是我自己的标准。
So what my feeling is, the standard of truth is based on my feeling.
也可以说他们非常的自我中心，凡事都追求自己开心满足，不在乎别人的想法。
In other words, they are very self-centered. They only pursue their own happiness. They do not care less about other people's thoughts.
所以你看到有些基督徒他们喜欢换教会，去了这边又去那边。
So sometimes you see that.Christians, they like to move around, they like to change, run from church to church.
这里的他们说这里讲道不错，可是你们的唱诗敬拜太单调，没有现代的气氛。
They may say, oh, your preaching is very good, but your choir is too monotonous that they move to another church.
所以呢，我只好在你们这里听讲道，然后去别的教会跟他们一起又唱又跳。
And so I'll listen to your gospel. I'll listen to the word of God in this church. But I'm going to another church where I can enjoy the singing, jumping around.
Okay. 还有很多基督徒选择自己喜欢的神学理论，哪怕不符合真理，只要合他们的胃口就好。
And they also select their own 神学理论。Theology, whether it's true or not, as long as it fits them.
所以你看，他们做的决定完全是根据自己的 feeling, 从来不考虑神要求他怎么做。
So whatever decision they make is according to their feeling, and they not according to what God wants them to do.
另外，后现代的人还非常讲究实用性。
实用性。
Practically.
The postmodern people are more practical.
他们看重效果，只要对我有好处，我就去做。
They look at the results. As long as it is good for me, that's what I'll do.
因为没有绝对的对和错，只有值得不值得，我去做。
There's no absolute truth or false. As long as it's right for me, I'll do it.
所以很多人把教会当成一个 supermarket, 意思是整个教会都要为我服务。
So they treat the church just like a supermarket where the whole church has to serve them.
那么今天的教会为了吸引人，经常会主动来迎合他们的需求。
And so in order to attract them, the church will automatically try to serve them, provide for them.
只要你愿意加入教会，你的问题大家都会帮忙。
That as long as you're willing to join the church, the whole church will help you to solve the problem.
所以很多时候我们把传福音变成一种快餐 fast food, 可以快速解决人的饥渴。
And many times when we share the gospel, we treat like a fast food to satisfy the hunger.
但是不能叫人永远不饿，永远不渴。
But we do not promise them that they will never thirst again nor never hunger again.
所以各位弟兄姐妹，我们要好好反省，我们传的是怎样的福音。
So brothers and sisters, we have to be careful.As to what kind of preaching that we share.
其实神早就给了我们两件传福音的礼物，你有没有用到？
God has given us two gifts. Have you used it yet?
第一件就是圣经，带领人认识这位神。
The first is the word of God, the gospel, which leads the people to know God.
另一件就是圣灵，帮助人经历到这位神。
And the other is the Holy Spirit, who is a helper to help people to know God.
可是我们经常没有好好用到这两件礼物。
But many times we do not use these two gifts.
回想一下，当你给人传福音时，讲了多少圣经中的话？
So think about it. When you share the gospel with people, how many times have you mentioned the gospel?
当你帮助弟兄姐妹时，是靠你自己的能力，还是圣灵的能力？
That when you help brothers and sisters, do you depend on your own effort or you depend on the power of the Holy Spirit?
还有，当他们得到帮助之后，是感谢你这个人，还是归荣耀给神？
And when they have received their help, do they thank you or they thank God who through the Holy Spirit helped you?
你可能觉得这都是很小的事，千万不要这样想。
You may think that all these are very minor issues. Please do not think about it that way.
其实我们所做的每一件事都关系到整个教会的见证。
Everything that we do, we have to be aware that it concerns the testimony of the whole church.
你可能从来没想过传福音还有这么多的讲究吗？
You never know. Perhaps you never think about that. There are so many things that you have to think about when you share the gospel.
当然有。因为方法不一样，结出来的果子就不一样。
Of course, because different ways will produce different fruits.
我们是应该用人的能力帮助人，还是用圣经的真理来引导人？
Do we use man's method or do we use the word of truth to help people?
同样是带人信主，我们应该走哪一条路？
And the same way that to lead people to Christ, so which way should we choose?
有人说两条路都要走，既带人信主，也要解决他们的难处，这样不好吗？
You say, well, the two ways are good. You lead people to Christ and you help them.
但我告诉你，那是一定做不到的。
But I'm telling you that it cannot be done.
因为这两条路不在同一个方向上。
Because these two doesn't go parallel.
一个想要得好处的人是不会付代价来跟从耶稣的。
A person who wants
benefits.
The benefits will not pay the price to follow Christ.
至于那些真正跟从主的人，地上的好处对他们没有吸引力。
And a person who truly loves the Lord, who follows the Lord, to them all the benefits of this world, doesn't matter.
那么主耶稣所要的是哪一类人？
So which group of people does Jesus like?
还记不记得五饼二鱼的故事？主耶稣用五个饼和两条鱼喂饱了五千人。
So remember the story of five loaves and two fish that Jesus feed the multitude with them.
耶稣是不是要行一个这么大的神迹来吸引人跟从他？
Does Jesus need such a great miracle to attract them so that they will follow him?
当然不是。
Of course not.
乃是因为当时天色晚了，耶稣不想让他们饿着肚子回去。
It's because that the day is getting later and Jesus doesn't want them to be hungry.
可是这么大的一个神迹，有没有帮助他们信靠主、跟从主呢？
But such a great miracle, does it bring them to trust the Lord and follow him?
看起来好像有。
It seems there is.
因为第二天耶稣到了加利利海的对岸，那些人全都跟了过去。
Because the next day when Jesus was at the Sea of Galilee, these multitudes followed after him.
那请问他们为什么愿意走这么远的路来寻找耶稣？
So let's ask ourselves, why is it they want to go such a long way just to follow Jesus?
是为了寻找真理吗？
Is it to find the real truth?
不是，乃是因为他们又饿了。
No, it's because they are hungry again.
他们又一次需要被喂饱。
They still need to be fed.
那在他们看来，有这样一个人做我们的王，我们永远都不会饿肚子。
That if we have such a person to be our king, then we'll never be hungry again.
所以主耶稣对他们说：“你们找我乃是因为吃饼得饱。”
So Jesus said that you look for me is because you want to be fed.
他们要的是地上的饱足，而不是永远不饿、永远不渴。
They want what they are looking for is the satisfaction of the earthly thing, that they will never be hungry again and never thirst again.
如果为了身体得饱足，那就不是为了真理来的。
So if you look for the benefits for your body, then you are not looking for the benefits of the real truth.
反过来，如果为了真理跟从主，那就不会在乎有没有吃饱。
So on the contrary, if you seek the Lord, for the real truth, for the truth of gospel, then you do not care whether you are hungry or not.
各位弟兄姐妹，多少人就是为了让自己今生得饱足，来到了教会。
So brothers and sisters, many people come to church looking for the fulfillment of the earthly things.
为了那些必朽坏的食物来到教会。
That they seek for perishable things.
那我们应该怎样给这些人传福音？你想过没有
？So have you ever thought about then how we're going to share the gospel with these kind of people?
我知道很多教会啊，喜欢在每次传福音之前预备丰盛的宴席来吸引人。
So I know that there are churches who always prepare a feast, a grand feast, before the sermon to attract people to come to church.
但圣经告诉我们说，神的国不在乎吃喝，对不对
？But the scripture tells us that the kingdom of God is not eating and drinking.
那你可能会说，每次给他们吃好喝好，总有一天会感动他们来信主。
Or you may think that, well, if we feed them and one day they'll be touched and moved to believe in the Lord.
但我告诉你，教会如果这样做，就等于去迎合他们，讨好他们。
So I'm telling you, if we the church were to do this, it is to attract them to soothe them.
我们去满足他们错误的动机。
That we fulfill, we satisfy.Their wrong motives.
Okay, 那样我们所传的就一定不是真正的福音。
Then the gospel that we share with them is not the real truth.
你仔细去读圣经，你看看主耶稣有没有行第二次的神迹，让那些人吃饱。
So if you read the scriptures, the Lord Jesus performed a second miracle so that they'll be fed.
没有。
No.
因为吃了还要再吃，人总会再饿。
Because once you have eaten, you will be hungry again, and you want to eat again.
教会存在的意义不是为了解决地上的问题。
The purpose of the church is not to satisfy the problems of the earth.
乃是把人带到神的面前。
It is to bring the people into the presence of God.
当你接触新人时，要好好问问自己，他们是来找我帮忙，还是来找这位神？
So when we meet new people, we have to think about whether they come to find us for help.Or to seek the Lord.
今天教会真的要好好反思，应该如何应用好神给我们的恩赐。
So today we really have to reflect upon how we can make good use of the gifts that God has given to us.
我们还是来看看初代教会使徒的榜样，他们是怎样完成大使命的。
So let's see the early church how they fulfilled the great commission of the Lord.
其实啊，主耶稣的大使命在四卷福音书还有使徒行传中都有提到。
The Great Commission actually has been talked about in the four Gospels as well as in the Book of Acts.
耶稣吩咐说：“你们往普天下去，传福音给万民听。”
And it says that it says go into the world to share the gospel for all nations to all nations.
不是往普天下去行神迹给万人看。
It's not that you go to the world to perform miracles for people to see.
也不是往普天下去做慈善的工作，做好事。
It's not that you go to all over the world to give charity, to perform charity for people.
大使命其实很简单，就是让人听到福音。
The Great Commission is actually very simple. It's for people to hear the gospel.
不需要加上别的什么东西。
You do not have to add on to anything.
有人会说，你若不给他们一点帮助和好处，人家凭什么相信你？
Oh, you may say, well, if you don't help other people, then why should they listen to you, believe you?
那我告诉你，他们如果是为了好处来的，那一定不是真正的信心。
And I'm telling you, if they come here just for the advantage, for the benefits of it, then that is not true faith.
那样的信心也不能得救。
And that kind of faith would not help, would not save you.
那什么样的人会得救？
So what kind of people will be saved?
这里说的很简单，信而受洗的必然得救。
Here it says that he who believes and is baptized will be saved.
请注意，他们所信的是我们传讲的福音，而不是对别的事情感兴趣。
Remember, what they believe is what we have shared, they are not interested in other gospel.
只有这样的信心才能使人得救。
And only this kind of gospel will be able to save them.
所以我们一定要学会分辨他们是怎样相信的。
So we really have to differentiate as to how they believe.
只有一个原因，那就是听了神的道。
And only one reason that is to hear the word of God.
所以保罗说，信道是从听道来的，听道是从基督的话来的。
So Paul says that faith comes by hearing and hearing by the word of God.
各位弟兄姐妹，这是带领人信主的唯一途径，没有第二条路。
And this is the only way to lead people to Christ, and there's no other way.
今天人们来教会的理由好多种，只要对我有好处就行。
只要什么？
对我有好处就行。
Oh, we come to church for many reasons, as long as it's to my advantage.
有人说，我去这个教会，因为这里有好多做生意的人可以帮我找工作。
Some people say I go to this particular church because there are a lot of business people who can help me to find a job.
我去那个教会，因为那里边有好多学者 scholars 可以帮我做学问。
And there are a lot, and then I go to another church because the other church has a lot of scholars who can help me with knowledge.
还有这个某某教会的牧者，他有医病的恩赐。在那里我就不怕生病了。
And that certain church they have a certain pastor who has the gift of a healing, so I do not have to be afraid to be sick.
你看各种各样的需求都有，我们应该怎样做才满足他们
？So you see there's three kinds of needs. How can we satisfy all these needs?
弟兄姐妹，千万不要把人的才干放在传福音当中。
So brothers and sisters, do not put your talent in to take precedence over the truth, the word of God.
比如说，信了主之后，你就会变得跟我一样富有、有钱。
Or that, for example, that when you after you believe in the Lord, you become as prosperous as me.
信了主以后，你就会变得跟我一样有学问。
And then after that, or that, after that you believe in the Lord, you'll be so knowledgeable like me.
信了主以后，你也会经历到各种各样的神迹来解决你的问题。
And that also that perhaps after believing in the Lord, that you can You can have a lot of miracles. Can have miracles.
那如果你这样传福音，那就是在骗人信主，你跟他都要受亏损。
If you use this kind of tactics, then you are lying to them.
我们来看一个真实的故事，这是一个很有名的事件，相信很多人都听说过。
So let's look at this story. It's a true story, and it's very popular.
说是有一个牧师想要求神迹。结果把自己的性命给搭上了。
It's about a pastor who is seeking for a miracle and that he lost his life.
怎么回事呢？在2014年，在这个肯塔基州 Kentucky 有一个牧师叫 Jimmy Cruz， 他拿着一条毒蛇在台上布道。
It's aboutIn 2014, there was a pastor by the name of Jimmy Cruz in Kentucky who was preaching and at the same time holding a poisonous snake.
因为他要当众证明这条毒蛇伤害不到他。
He wants to show that this poisonous snake would not hurt him.
就算把他咬到了，神也会保守他生命平安。
And even if he's being bitten by the snake, by the poisonous snake, God will perform miracles to heal him.
他以前表演过好几次都没有事，那么相信这一次也一定没有问题。
He has performed it many times and nothing happens to him, but this time something happened.
可正当他在台上玩耍这条蛇的时候，突然蛇转过头来咬了他一口。
And so while he was holding the snake and preaching, that the snake turned around and bites him.
他还坚持说这是神的旨意，不需要人来救他。
He says that this is the will of God, and we do not need anyone to heal him.
结果不到十分钟他就死掉了。
And that within 10 minutes he died.
这件事情在当时引起了很大的轰动。
And so there was an uproar at that time.
好多人都在问，到底他错在哪里
？And people want to know where the mistakes lie.
这个牧师所引用的经文就在马可福音16:17-18，信的人必有神迹随着他们，就是奉我的名赶鬼，说新方言，手能拿蛇，若喝了什么毒物也必不受害。我们刚才读过的。
And this was what we just read earlier. That is found in Mark And these signs will follow to those believe that they will cast out demons, they will speak in new tongues, they will take up serpents, and they will drink anything deadly. It will by no means hurt them. They will lay hands on the sick and they will recover.
你说这个人，这个牧师就是这样做的呀。
Well, you see, well, that's what the pastor did.
圣经的话有问题吗？
Is there a problem with God's word?
Okay, 我们来看看他的问题出在哪里。
So let's look at where the problem lies.
首先，他故意用手去抓蛇，这是真正的信心吗？
So first of all, he used his hands to grab onto the snake. Is this a real faith?
我们知道神当然有能力保护你。
Of course we know that God will protect him.
可是你能抓住这个应许来安排神为你做事情吗？
So can you grab onto this promise and order God to help you?
当时魔鬼也叫主耶稣从圣殿顶上往下跳，说神会保护你的脚，不落在石头上。
There was once Satan also asked Jesus to jump down the cliff, that the angels will hold him, that his foot will not dash onto the stones.
主耶稣怎么回答？
What did Jesus answer?
不可试探你的神。
That you cannot tempt the Lord your God.
所以你就明白，这样做不是信心，而是在明明的试探神。
So this is not faith. This is tempting God.
啊，那你会问啊，如何解释刚才马可福音的经文呢？
So then you say, then how do you decipher the scriptures in Mark?
请注意，经文是这么说的：信的人必有神迹随着他们。
Be careful. It says that, and these signs will follow those who believe.
很明显，信心在前，神迹在后面随着。
So it's very clearly stated that faith has to come first, and then miracles will happen later.
千万不要把顺序搞错了。
Do not make a mess of it.
不是我们有权柄去主导、去命令神迹来发生。
We do not have the power to order miracles to happen.
而是神迹随着信主的人帮助我们信心得到坚固。
But miracles happen that follows those who believe with faith to help us.
所以在传福音时，千万不要想着用神迹来给人建立信心。
So remember that when you share the gospel, do not use the miracles to establish your faith.
当有一天神迹不在了，他们得不到帮助，就会离开教会。
Because once the miracle is gone, then they will leave the church.
这也告诉我们，真正的信心只能建立在神的道上。
Here it tells us that the true faith is built on the word of God.
所以我们传福音是要求什么样的能力？
So when we share the gospel, what kind of power do we ask for?
在路加福音，耶稣说：“我要将我父所应许的降在你们身上，你们要在城里等候，直到你们领受从上头来的能力。”
In the book of Luke, it says that I send the promise of my Father upon you. But tarry in the city of Jerusalem until you are endued with power from on high.
那什么是我父所应许的？
So what is it? What is that promise that my Father gave me?
就是五旬节所降下的圣灵。
That is the baptism of the Holy Spirit during Pentecost.
门徒得到了，如今我们也都得到了。
And the disciples received it, and today we got it.
靠着圣灵的能力，我们可以完成主的大使命。
And through the power of the Holy Spirit, we can fulfill the Great Commission.
这就是从上头来的能力，传福音使人得救。
And this is the power from on high that when we share the gospel, that people will be saved.
可问题在于，我们还常常凭着个人的才干和智慧把人吸引到教会。
But many times we use our own talents and ability to bring people to the church.
主耶稣在地上的时候就证明了这条路是行不通的。
When Jesus was on earth, he already showed that this way does not work.
所以主耶稣从来不靠神迹奇事来吸引人跟随他。
And so therefore, Jesus never used miracles to attract people to follow him.
同样道理，如果我们靠着福音以外的东西把人留下，那样教会只能变得越来越弱。
And the same thing, if we use other things other than the word of God to attract people to the church, then the church will be weak.
原谅我这样说，今天很多华人教会都在这条错误的路上越走越远。
Forgive me for saying that, but a lot of Chinese people are walking further and further away from this road.
我们往往用人的努力取代圣灵的能力。
So many times we use our diligence to replace the power of the Holy Spirit.
我们盼望这些人有一天得到帮助，会感动，愿意到教会来寻求真理。
We hope that one day they will be touched, that they will come to know the truth.
因为他们得到了很多帮助，所以他们得对。
And also because they receive a lot of help.
可事实证明这条路根本行不通。
But then the truth is that this way doesn't work.
好多人在教会待了几十年，对圣经的话还是没有胃口。
Many people have been church for many many years, but they still have no appetite for the word of God.
你第一天喂养他的时候什么样？今天他差不多还是那个样子。
So the first day, whatever you feed them, today they're still at the same level.
是不是神的道有问题呢
？Is it because God's word has some problem?
不是。
No.
而是那些人的心态一开始就有问题。
It's because of their attitude when right from the beginning they have a problem.
只不过经历这么多年都没有改变。
It's just that after so many years of experience and time.It still did not change them.
各位弟兄姐妹，圣灵的能力不是给我们提供多少地上的帮助。
地上的
帮助。
Oh. Okay, brothers and sisters, the Holy Spirit, the power of the Holy Spirit, does not provide for us earthly help.
圣灵还有一个名称叫做真理的灵。
The Spirit of Truth is the other name of the Holy Spirit.
就是要把人带进到真理当中。
That is to say, he wants to lead you into the word of truth.
你若想更多领受上头的能力，那就更多来认识圣经中的真理。
And the more power you receive on high, the more you are able to understand God's word.
然后你所传的福音才会带着能力。
And therefore, the gospel that you share will be able to bring with that power.
那样你讲的话，让听的人心里才会产生震动。
And that when you share the kind of gospel, the people who heard it will be moved.
你说他们不接受怎么办？那不是你的责任。
And if they don't receive, don't accept, then what we do? It's okay. It's not your responsibility.
因为信的人必然得救，不信的必被定罪。这是神的工作。
Because this is God's job that those who believe will be saved, and those who do not believe will be condemned.
当然不是说关怀的工作不重要。
It's not that it's not important that the caring ministry is not important.
但一定要分清优先次序。
But you have to
have
priority.
在应用上，神的道永远是第一位的。
That remember God's word is always the priority.
这个《使徒行传》里头，使徒们说：“我们撇下神的道去管理饭食，原是不合宜的。”
In the book of Acts, it says that we put aside, it is not desirable that we should leave the word of God and then go and serve tables.
所以哪一个更重要？
So which is more important?
我以前在别的教会负责过午餐，要安排几百号人的这个饭食。
So in the past, in another church, I used to take care of the lunch, that is to say, over 100 sets of lunch for people.
你知道，整整一个上午，别人在聚会的时候，我跟其他几个同工都要在厨房里忙忙碌碌的。
And that in the morning when the service is on, a few brothers and sisters and I, we are busy preparing.
当时给我的感觉并不好。
I don't have a good feeling about it.
因为我其实想在里面听讲员的信息，结果听不到。
Because my desire is to hear the word of God, the preacher's word, but I cannot hear it.
所以我就要求给我配一个同声的耳机，能听到讲台上在讲什么。
So therefore, I ask for a headphone, so that I can hear what is preaching on the pulpit.
不是说吃饭不重要。
It's not that the eating food is not important.
但是主耶稣要我们拣选那上好。
But Jesus wants us to choose a better thing.
另一方面，我们也承认圣灵的能力是超自然的。
We know that also we also have the knowledge that the power of the Holy Spirit is supernatural.
但不等于说你想要，神就非给你不可。
And it doesn't mean that that what you desire, God has to give it to you.
也不是说只要我的信心足够大，就会具备这些能力。
And that all that my faith is great, and I will have all this power.
圣经讲得很清楚，在临前十二章十一节，这一切都是这位圣灵所运行，随己意分给个人的。
And this is found in 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 11. It says that the one and the same Spirit was all these things, and he distributed to individual as he will.
意思是神有他的自主权，他愿意赐给谁就赐给谁。
In other words, God has the sovereignty, and he gives to whoever he wills.
所以不要老想着为什么这个人有医病的恩赐我没有。
So don't think about why this person have the gift of healing and I don't have it.
那个人有赶鬼的恩赐，我没有。
Or that person has the ability to cast out demons and I don't have it.
如果我们一直强求，那就等于限制了圣灵的工作。
If we keep forcing these issues, then we are limiting the work of the Holy Spirit.
在中国教会历史上有一个很出名的人物，就是宋尚杰博士。Dr. John Song.
John Song.
Yeah.
So there was a very famous person in China. That's Dr. John Song.
他从美国回来后，用了十五年的时间在中国和东南亚一带布道。
他从哪里？
从美国回来之后，对。
When he came back from America,
yeah,
and then he
十五年的时间。
He used 15 years going around preaching.
在中国还有东南亚一带。
Okay, in China as well as in Asia.
在布道的过程当中，神给了他好多的恩赐，比如医病。
And during his preaching ministry, that God gave him a lot of gifts, such as healing.
那当时真的发生了像瘸子行走、聋子听见、哑巴说话这样的神迹。
There are also other miracles such like that God, he's able to cause the lame to walk, the deaf to hear, the blind to see.
成百上千的人都得到了医治。
And that there are thousands and thousands of people who were healed.
这些都不是假的，因为都写在了他的个人传记里头。
And this is not false, these are all true because it was written in his autobiography.
但是宋尚杰从来不高举这些恩赐。
But Dr. Song doesn't elevate all these gifts that he has.
他更不鼓励人来模仿、来追求。
That he encourages people to seek God. He doesn't set the example of asking people to seek all these miracles.
Yes. 因为他知道赐下各样恩赐的权柄在于圣灵。
Because he knows that the Holy Spirit is the one who gives the gifts.
不是出于我们自己。
And not out, the gifts doesn't come from us.
而且还有一点，宋尚杰本人也深受这个病痛的折磨，一直到死都没有得到医治。
And that Dr. Song also is the one who was tortured by sickness that he did not receive healing.All the days and even to the days of his death.
这就看出了圣灵的绝对权柄，还有神仆人的绝对顺从。
And this shows the sovereignty of the Holy Spirit as well as the total obedience of his servant.
还有一个例子是，吴主光牧师 David 牧，这个粤语的吴我不知道怎么发音啊。
And there was another pastor. I don't know the
yeah, David.
David.
吴主光牧师，如果香港来的弟兄姐妹应该听说过这个人。
Those who come from Hong Kong, you may have heard of this name.
他有多年的赶鬼恩赐。
He has many years of these gifts of casting out demons.
可是他承认没有一次赶鬼是凭自己的意思。
But he also acknowledged that not once, it all depends on.
都是凭着神的大能。
It all depends on the mighty power of God.
因为他透过读圣经，完全认识到魔鬼的能力和工作。
Because through reading the scriptures, he knows the power of the work of the demons.
所以他知道如何来靠主得胜。
And so he knows how to depend on God to overcome.
他从来不建议人去操练赶鬼。
He doesn't encourage people to exercise casting out demons.
而是呼吁人们不要去沾染污秽，不要向魔鬼敞开自己的心。
And but he encourages people not to open your hearts to demons.
他也教导会众不要把认识神的能力仅仅局限在赶鬼上。
And that he said he also encourages people do not focus your understanding of God's ability just only by casting out demons.
最有能力、最能使人得救的，不是各样属灵的恩赐。
And the most important thing in helping people to receive salvation is not all these gifts.
而是神的道本身。
It's only based on the word of God.
所以呢，在这个后现代时期，教会面临着许许多多的挑战。
And so therefore, in this postmodern age, that we face a lot of challenges.
那些来到教会的人最想听的就是，我们能为你做什么？
The most important thing that people like when they come to church, they want to hear is what we can do for you.
而不是我愿意为你祷告。
And it's not that I'm willing to pray for you.
换句话说，他们所求的是人的能力，不是从上头来的能力。
In other words, they want to seek human ability and not the power of God.
我们看看早期门徒的榜样，他们先要同心合意的恒切祷告。
We see that in the early church, the examples that they set is that they pray earnestly together.
很多时候我们没有向神求问，只是觉得他可怜就去帮他。
Many times we did not seek God for them, but we see that they are pitiful and we help them.
可是当他们得到帮助后，不再需要你了，就会离开。
But the thing is that when they are done with you, they leave the church. They do not need you, they leave.
所以弟兄姐妹在关怀人之前，一定要先祷告。
So brothers and sisters, that when in caring for people.The first thing you always want to do is to pray first.
不是说地上的生活不重要，但是耶稣说要先求神的国和神的义。
It's not that the things of earth is not important, but the word of God encourages us. Jesus says to seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness.
怎么求呢？就是要靠着祷告。
So how to seek? And that is by praying.
这些经文里头，连耶稣的母亲和弟兄都在祷告，我们凭什么不祷告？
So in these scriptures, you can see that even Jesus' mother and brothers and sisters, they will pray. So why should we not depend on prayer?
祷告之后，他们就立刻得到能力，放胆讲论。
And after prayer, that they have the power and they have the courage to speak.
那为什么要强调放胆？意思就是不怕得罪人。
So why do we say the boldness? In other words, they are not afraid to offend people.
我们今天传福音经常不敢放胆，怕人家听了不高兴就走了。
So nowadays when we share the gospel, we're not courageous, we're not bold enough because we're afraid that we offend people and they will leave.
所以我们经常传一半的福音。
So therefore we always share only half the gospel.
我们经常说你要信主，很少提到你要一直跟从主。
We always tell the people that you have to believe in the Lord, but we never.Stress that you have to follow the Lord.
因为跟从主要付代价嘛。
Because if following the Lord, you have to pay a price.
他们听了之后不好受，就会走了。
And that if they do not feel good about it, then they will leave.
其实他们要走不是你的错，你只管放胆传讲神的道。
The leaving has nothing to do with you. You just have to share the gospel with boldness.
只有这样，你才会有神的同在，才会有神与你同工。
In this manner, that you can have the presence of God with you, and that God will work with you.
只有这样，你才会经历到福音里面的大能。
And then, in this manner, you'll be able to experience the power of the gospel.
也只有这样，你才能为神的国结出长存的果子。
And in this manner, you'll be able to produce eternal fruits for the kingdom of God.
所以各位弟兄姐妹，传福音看起来简单，里面其实有好多的学问。
So brothers and sisters, it seems that it looks like spreading the gospel is very easy, but there are a lot of things involved.
我们不要忘了早期使徒的榜样，要学会跳出这个时代，回到起初。
So we missionary, we do not, we have to follow the examples of the early church, the disciples, how they spread the gospel.
虽然时代会变，但我们传讲的福音是永远不变的。
Even though the times have changed, but the gospel remains the same.
所以求主给我们智慧和胆量，来收割更多的庄稼。
May God give us wisdom and boldness in this harvest time.
我们可以在当今的这个末世来完成主的大使命。
And that in these end times we can complete our great commission.
愿神帮助我们。
May God help us.
Amen.
Amen.
下面我们来唱回应诗，求主差派收割者。
So let's sing the call for reapers.
我们起立同来唱。
Let's all rise.
真正的扎根在人的心里，所以求主真的帮助我们有这样的智慧。
So may God, we thank your preacher Yi for sharing God's word with us. May God give us the wisdom that in leading people to Christ that is based on the word of God and the power of God through His word and not through miracles.
好，再次的感谢大家今天来参加我们的主日崇拜。我们的敬拜过后呢，有午餐，求大家留下来一起来分享。
So we thank everyone once again for joining us, and after the service we have lunch. We hope you stay behind to enjoy with us.
也再次的提醒大家，还没有报名参加我们夏令会的弟兄姐妹，尽快的向莎莉姐妹报名。
For those who have yet to register for the summer conference, please do it as soon as possible with Sister Sally.
好，今天我们也欢迎May姐妹回到我们当中，很久没有看见她。
Welcome May, you have not been with us for some time.
还有另外一位姐妹，也是常常在我们当中哈。
Cindy
姐妹，你是常常在我们当中，有时候。
Cindy is always with us.
好的，下面就请牧师为我们做祝福的祷告，大家请起立。
Let's all rise as Pastor share with us the benediction.
我们先借饭。
So let's pray for the food.
我们在天上父感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
感谢你借着你忠心的仆人，让我们能知道你的心意。
And that through your faithful servant, we understand your will.
让我们真的能够成为传福音的使者。
That we can become the ambassador of your gospel.
让我们靠着圣灵的能力为你做见证。
And that through the power of the Holy Spirit, that we can becomeGood testimonies.
感谢你为我们预备的肉身的饮食。
Thank you for preparing the physical food for us.
让我们吃了身体健康，更好的来侍奉你。
And that we have good health that we can serve you to the best of our ability.
让我们在饭桌有美好的交通。
Bless us with a good fellowship around the table.
等一下个人回家，也求你给我们有平安的脚步。
And on our way home, bless us with a safe journey.
下个礼拜也把我们平安的带回来这里敬拜你。
This week, bring us safely back here that we can worship you.
我们这时候求主耶稣基督的恩惠、父神上帝的慈爱、圣灵的感动与交通与我们同在，从今时直到永远。
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of our Heavenly Father,The fellowship and communion of the Holy Spirit be with us from now to eternity.
Amen.
Amen. Be seated, meaning adjourned after a moment of silence prayer.